My nephew is 8, and I don't know if he knows it yet, but I definitely think he's trans. Because he gets offended at everything. He says, I'm offended. He's 8. What other logical explanation is there other than the fact that a 30-year-old white woman is trapped in this boy's body?